Hey yo, welcome to my world. Please.
Hey. Poison in my veins inside, I'm tortured in my brains and still I try. Voices in my head, in my life or in my dead, alone I cry.
Consider configure the shit that I'm in the pain. I'm literally going insane. I'm frightened, my heart and my head have been fighting. I'm certain it's hurting the rest of my body. Them voices as loud as Manhattan come chatting. They say, medicine, medicine, you know you better than all of these replicates screaming. They represent, come on man, come on. And the people inside me say they wanna see me going tragically. And it's evil, cause I'm only 20 something working for a crumb, some bread or
dust.
Struggle, the deeper the trouble, come out of the bubble. I teach you to cuddle with demons inside me, but demon is not me. These demons inside me, they got me, they stop me from sleeping and eating and keeping it even. And even my reason for breathing is seasons fleeting or danger. My nose when I'm reading is bleeding on paper, bleeding on paper. And I'm tired of this violence and tortured inside. Ain't it awkward, I'm overly open inside. Have I already died? Has mom already cried? Then why do I feel like I'm over this life? I'm not hateful, I'm grateful, my girlfriend is tasteful. Living it up, and I might even blow like a leak in a truck with a torch and a clutch, an explosion that leaves all off in the dust. And the people inside me say they wanna see me going tragically, and it's evil, cause I'm only 20 something working for a crumb, some bread or nothing. Sick. I'm trying to write and I ain't thought of no shit. I live with guilt like I slaughtered a sick. I live with shame like my daughter a bitch. I don't make living but I still persist. I could sell out but I still resist. So don't tell me about no pain and shit. I was born and raised in poverty, bitch. And I smile all the while and I don't complain. I'm something like Gil Scott heroin. Do you know what